Hello, my name is Yudiri Rodriguez. I am Dominican, but I came from Italy as an international student. At the beginning, I lived with my cousin. She came from Florida, but during the time she decided to return to Florida, then I remained alone in this city. At the beginning was really difficult because I found myself paying rent and also paying the school. As an international student, our school tuition is really expensive. At the same time, also, I had two jobs, but suddenly I lost the two jobs. Then I found myself facing that I have to pay the school and then facing eviction. Because I received this scholarship, I am able to concentrate in my academic standard. Also, I received help with the book, MetroCard, and I would like to thank you for your help. Thank you.